Hey guys, it's Jen with Two Ends, back again. Today we're gonna work our lower body. It's gonna focus on our hamstring, glutes, and quads. Let's get started. Okay, in this exercise, we're gonna work our hamstrings and our glutes. We're gonna take our resistant band. On one end, you're gonna have an anchor. You can use a rope like we did here. You're gonna toss that right out the door. And then step over it. Step up until you have resistance in the band, and then bend over. It's gonna pull on those hamstrings, and as you pull up, you're gonna squeeze those glutes. Okay, this exercise is called the squat side slide. Try saying that fast 3 times. So we're gonna get started. It's gonna work your quads and your inner thighs. You can use your fitness disc if you have them, or you can use furniture disc as well. And when you step on your disc with one leg, you're gonna do a squat and your leg is gonna extend out on the side at the same time. This exercise is using your quads. It's called the slide step back lunge. And remember, you want to make sure that your knee does not go over your toes when you're doing your lunge. This exercise is called a squat press. It's going to be using your quads and your shoulders. So you're going to take your bands, you're going to put your feet shoulder width apart, raise your arms to your shoulders, and squat. Press. This exercise is called a one-legged deadlift. It's gonna work your hamstrings, and you're gonna hold your weight, whatever weight is comfortable for you, opposite of the leg you're gonna balance on.
I'm like, hell no, I'm waiting too long, hell no.